West Wing Season 2, Episode 17, titled the Stockhouse Filibuster. For one thing, you learn about what a filibuster is if you didn't know what it was, and about basically, you know, the whole Jimmy Stewart classic movie scene where he just keeps talking to keep the law passed, and basically the more if you're a congressman or senator and you just keep talking, then basically the deadline runs out to pass the law, which is a very common thing that even do even now in the United States, whereas like the last like 2 years in the Senate, I guess there's been over 100 filibusters taking place from 2010 and 2012. In the span time of, like, say, the 60s, for example, there was, like, two filibusters in, like, 10 years, and now there's over 100 in the last 2 years. So it's a very common thing that's happening even now, because basically they don't want, say the Democrats want a law pushed, and the Republicans will filibuster to make sure that law doesn't get pushed. And basically, it's a personal episode where the one senator is doing it because he realizes that his youngest son has autism, and he wants autism added to one of the health bills that they're trying to pass. And while this is all happening, everybody's stagnant and they can't do anything about it. So all the characters are like writing to their parents or whatever, basically saying, hey, this is what's happening at the White House. So it's very much one of those stagnant episodes where there's not really that locations or that camera movement going on, where they probably used a lot of their money in the last episode. So this is one of the episodes where it's more of like a stage play, so they can kind of save money, but they also have a strong theme attached to it as well. But it's also a common theme of the West Wing, where like basically it shouldn't be like that if you're a governing official, but Sorkin keeps adding into it, where even Bartlett, where one of his daughters, whatever, that's like, it's like you can't be not emotional about your own family members if you're a government official. But of course everybody is, in a way, and I don't even know if that's a good thing, because this guy's filibustered because of his own grandson. But how about just governing the country for the sake of mankind and stop worrying about your own family, because that's how we got you in the government in the first place. But of course it doesn't work that way, because we're all human beings, I guess. But that's what the episode's about. That's my review.